tie finals for the SPSL boys 800 meter run. In lane one from Olympia, with a seat time of 2 minutes, 1.89 seconds, Sven Krattinger.
Yeah, let's go, Sven!
In lane two, with a seat time of 2 minutes, 0.98 seconds, Matthew Holm. In lane three from Rogers of Fjall, with a seat time of 2 minutes even, Sean Wagnon. From Bellwood Prep in lane four, with a seat time, best seat time of the event, of 1 minute, 58.54 seconds, Josh Oy. From Olympia in lane five, with a seat time of 1 minute, 59.84 seconds, Tilhan Castro.
Let's go, Tilly!
From Rogers of Fjall in lane six, with a seat time of 2 minutes, 0.48 seconds, Ryan Strachey. From Bellwood Prep in lane seven, with a seat time of 2 minutes, 1.07 seconds, Ludwig Emmerich. And from Sumner in lane eight, with a seat time of 2 minutes, 2.12 seconds, Dash Penny. This is heat two of two heats in the time finals for the SPSL boys 800 meter run.
Let's go, Sven! Come on, Tilly!
Six to district. We already have heat one. One person under 2 minutes. Be tough to be seventh at that time. Anybody's race. Josh Oy from Bellman Prep, leading for a qualifier today. He's in this heat. Tilhan Castro from Olympia, also top qualifier. Here they come.
Let's go, Tilly! Come on, Tilly! Come on, Sven!
Sean Wagnon, Ryan Strachey, Tilhan Castro, 1, 2, 3. Plenty of time for movement here. Here they go. Some changes taking place in a hurry. Josh Oy, Bellman. Josh trips, tries to recover. Josh Oy, Bellman Prep Junior, took the lead momentarily.
Come on, Sven! Come on, Tilly! Come on, Sven!
Ryan Strachey.